Participants of the final dialogue platform of the School of State Youth Policy discussed the effective ways of working with youth and the ways of increasing the expertise of specialists. International experts are involved in training the young specialists. The main focus is on the introduction of advanced standards in this area as part of the Youth Year in Kazakhstan. We teach skills such as working with young people, understanding the concept of a young person, his or her youth policy, as well as which legislative base and legal acts we have. This year we have held more than 5 training seminars across Kazakhstan. More than 30 people took part in the training seminars, including representatives of regional youth resource centers and government bodies who are interested in this area. Currently, we share our experience with other youth organizations and resource centers from all regions of the country. Each region has its own mentality and vision. Such seminars help us to adopt the most important relevant skills and introduce them in our centers. Meanwhile, the concept of the school's development for 2020 and results of youth projects have been presented.